Hello everyone, this is therapist Maryanne. I am a counseling psychologist and mental health content creator. So today, Monday the 24th of May, is World Schizophrenia Day. And I was joined by Serah Muindi, who is a counseling psychologist and the founder of Hopewell Counseling Firm, who was able to shed more light on what schizophrenia is. She told us what it is, how to notice when one has it, the help that is there, and also how to manage living with it. And most importantly, she was able to debunk the myths around schizophrenia. So the session was amazing. Please go and watch it to learn more about this, because she told us that the most important thing is to be informed. So she was a lively speaker, a vibrant one, and she made the conversation flow so easily, because actually I've never met her, I've never talked to her, but I had such an easy conversation with her, and this was just amazing. So check it out.